following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall. And is for the NXT North American Championship. Introducing the champion from Wichita Falls, Texas, weighing in at 320 pounds. He is the NXT North American Champion, Limitless Keith Lee.
Here we go, guys. The championship is on the line here in this one.
And I'll tell you, Cole, the champion has never looked more dominant than right here, right now.
Let's not underestimate just how much pressure is on the champ here tonight.
Yeah, that's right, Cole. There are some whispers out there that claim he's a weak champion, but a win here tonight would certainly silence those whispers.
Introducing the champion, representing Undisputed Era, from Panama City, Florida, weighing in at 210 pounds, Adam Cole!
I gotta know, can either of you think of a more self-absorbed, cocky superstar in this entire company than Adam Cole?
Self-absorbed? What are you going on about, Saxton? Adam Cole, the leader of the Undisputed Era. He is the definition of a team player. Take one look at Adam Cole. Try to imagine one day in his shoes and tell me you wouldn't be cocky too.
Oh, good heavens, are you finished yet?
I can go on all night about Adam Cole, Saxton. Don't test me.
You're gonna talk the talk, you gotta walk the walk, and Adam Cole has done everything and then some.
Steve Austin once described him as hellacious inside the ring
and on the microphone.
I agree with the rattlesnake.
Here we go. This is what it's all about. The NXT North American Championship is on the line.
We'll be right back.
winner, and still NXT North American Champion, Limitless Keith Lee.
Wow, now that was an impressive victory.
And that's how you defend a championship, ladies and gentlemen.